Shit kind of put yourself in that situation.